Good morning students, welcome back to social class. Before we are going to see the lesson, once again recall the previous lesson. Okay students, what is a family? Father, mother, children and so close relation live together is called family. Okay, what is a family? Father, mother, children and close relation live together is called family. Okay, then two type of relation, maternal relation and paternal relation. Maternal relation and paternal relation. What is the meaning of maternal relation? The mother way relations called maternal relation, like mother, sister, brother. Okay, then paternal relation means father way relation, like brother, sister. Okay, the three types of family. How many types of family? Three types of family: small family, large family and joint family. Okay, small family. Small family means only father, mother and children are called small family. Then large family. Large family means father, mother and children and other family members called large family. Then joint family. What is a joint family? There is a very big two or three generation live together is called what? Joint family, like father, mother, grandparents, uncle, auntie and children. Okay, then special values of the family. Family fulfill our basic needs like food, dress and shelter. What is the special values of the family? Family fulfill our basic needs like food, dress and shelter. Now we can see the new topic, unity of the family. What is the topic? Unity of the family. It good to work together then. It good to work together then. Workload will be reduced and relatives will be strengthened. It is safe for us to be in unit of the family. It is safe for us to be in a unit of the family. To share our difficulties with each other. To share our difficulties with each other. We get the advice of adult. We get the advice of adult. Okay, next topic. Our relation. Our relation. The distant relatives are all to come to our home. On festival days, everyone will be very happy to meet their our relatives. Okay, the distant relatives are all to come to our home. Next. The festival days, everyone will be very happy to meet their our relatives. Okay, then next topic is neighbors. What is the next topic? Neighbors. Many families live near home, we call them neighbor. What is a neighbor? Many families live near home, we call them neighbors. Have a good relationship with them. Have a good relationship with them. We must help each other. Okay, next topic is budget of the family. What is the next topic? Budget of the family. Income and expenses is the important for any family. Okay student, income and expenses is the important for the any family. So we must spend according to our own. Okay, we must spend according to our own. We must fulfill our basic needs. Income and expense is the important for any family. We must spend according to our income. We must fulfill our basic needs. Okay, then last one. Simplicity is the best policy to be our, to be economical in our life. Simplicity is the best policy to be economical in our life. Thank you, students. Keep watching video every day. Do homework regularly.